the most significant week in Le Golf National's history will soon be upon it. And for those tasked with setting the scene, every minute counts.
How are you?
Very well.
We are a team of around 30 persons. For the French Open, we go up to almost 80. And for the Ryder Cup, it's going to be 180.
Allez, bon courage.
Quite a lot of work has been done. For us, the priority was the drainage, end of September. It can rain. Possibly it's gonna rain. And we want this course, first of all, to play firm, play well. But the most important thing is to be sure we're not gonna stop the competition for any reason. As well, for a spectator, we've been putting a drinking water line in all the golf course. I mean, the lines for supplying drinking water on this golf course, they are as big as the one that you can find in Versailles. Because we're expecting the amount of people similar to a big city, you know. We've been shaping 3 hectares of platforms and doing massive amount of compaction, you know, to build all the structures. We had to reshape some of the greens because we didn't have enough pin positions for the Ryder Cup. We had to move quite a few back tees for the spectator movement and reshaping a lot of rough areas. I mean, yeah, long days for sure, but a lot of passion in the job. It's amazing. It could be something like, for example, happening in 2012 in Medina, and you know, to have historic Ryder Cup, because for me that's been the best Ryder Cup ever, I mean, in my opinion. If that could be like that with all the spectators that we are going to have here, with the scenario that we have at Le Golf National, it could be the best thing that could happen. That and my team that has been working so hard for that, get the recognition for all the job that has been done. That 2 things, yeah, that could be great.